Hello everyone. Map of Rise of Empire has been changed. They have made some improvements to identify different color shades. This is level 12 of throne area. We call it a mud. So here level 12 area, and we can observe color change. Definitely two different colors here and here. And again, if we go ahead to the level 1 area, again color change we will observe. Here again color change, so we can identify easily different areas. So let's observe how to move quicker. One method is this one. Another method, if you want a quick teleport to a random spot, and by using advanced teleport this way, if you want to use advanced teleport at a random spot, you specify position, and like I want to go this way, I want to go this way, use this option. Back, use this option, go this side, use this option, go this side. This is very helpful in kill events, so it's a good, nice map, beautiful.